Welcome to the Blue Planet. Hi everyone, my name is Isaac and I will be talking about tiger sharks today. The ocean, a place of beauty and wonder, but also home to some of the most feared and misunderstood creatures in the world. Among these creatures is the tiger shark, a majestic predator known for its distinctive stripes and powerful jaws. Join me as we explore the world of the tiger shark. Here we have the majestic tiger shark. This great big creature is a true macro predator, with females capable of growing 5 meters in length. Its name came from the distinctive dark stripes that run down its body, resembling the pattern of its terrestrial namesake, the tiger. However, these stripes fade as the shark returns, leaving only its impressive big size to intimidate its prey. Tiger sharks might seem slow, but they're actually one of the fastest swimming sharks. They're also really good at blending into the background and stay camouflaged so their prey can't see them. But when they're ready to attack, they can swim super fast and catch the prey, leaving very little time for the prey to escape. Tiger sharks' coastal habitat. Global and most tiger sharks live in the warm waters worldwide, including some parts of the Pacific Ocean. Sea snakes also live there, so that it's easy to catch prey for those fearsome hungry hunters. Especially in tropical and temperate waters, watch out for a gray tiger shark fin. Tiger sharks feast their food. Tiger sharks usual prey is fish, sea snakes, squid, seals, and dolphins. Makes them eat a huge variety of food is why they are so tough looking. Those snakes will pop out any moment like daft and get eaten by tiger sharks, the ultimate hunter. Squids can swim fast, as you see, but sharks can swim faster. Tiger sharks even eat smaller sharks. I will name all of them, including the ones I said before. They eat almost everything in the water. They eat crustaceans, fish, seals, birds, squid, turtles, sea snakes, and dolphins. Tiger shark size and weight. The tiger shark is commonly attains adult length of 3.25 to 4.25 meters long and often weighs around 175 to 635 kilograms. This makes them one of the largest predatory fish in the ocean. But don't let their size fool you. They are also one of the most agile and efficient hunters in the ocean and seas. The tiger shark's threats. But despite their importance, tiger sharks are facing many threats. Did you know that even though tiger sharks are super strong, sometimes they can be eaten by killer whales? The killer whales have a special way of hunting them, where they push the shark to the top of the water and grab it in the middle. Then they turn it upside down so it can't move and it can't breathe. After that, the ogre bites off the shark's fin and eats it all up. That's scary. Shading of their magnificent color. Did you know that a tiger shark's skin can be blue, green, or even light green? It's pretty cool because when it's hunting for prey, its skin helps it blend in with the water. When prey looks down at the shark from above, the shark is camouflaged because the water below is darker. And when prey looks up at the shark from below, the light underbelly helps it blend in with the sunlight. This is called counter-shading. Decomposition of tiger sharks. Overfishing, pollution, and habit destruction are just a few challenges that they face. And like many sharks, they are also hunted for their fins and mates. It's important that we take action to protect these magnificent creatures. By doing so, we can help ensure that they continue to play their vital role in the ocean's ecosystem for generations to come. Fortunately, there are many organizations and individuals who are working hard to protect tiger sharks and other marine life. from ocean conservation groups to local fishermen. We can all play a role in protecting these amazing creatures, the tiger shark, a true wonder of the ocean. Let's do our part to ensure that they continue to thrive and inspire us for years to come.